right? A gallery late night action. Usually got to pay double for that cot, not here. So 2016 impeccable box break. With the new 2016 Contenders Fat Packs, I'll rent them all four of the packs for you guys. So you guys will literally get it early. Like, it makes no sense. Yeah. And then the bounty, of course, going after Zeke's. These are just some loose boxes we could get. We could get both boxes, could have silver cards. I don't know. We're going to find out. Let's see what we can do. So we hit a Zeke's, throw down a little hobby box bounty. But nonetheless, a smoking price, if you guys did the math, for this stuff, because it dried up real quick. So thanks again, guys. I definitely appreciate it. And here, we did well out of this last week. Let's see if we can do it again. Missed it on this box. All right. And here we go. So 5 out of 75. No, like I said, they're loose boxes, Lia. That's the only way that I can't find anything else right now. So 58 out of 75, Julio Jones. Going to Atlanta, Jason S. Then Two Glove Teddy, 9 out of 10. I made sure to put all that stuff inside the description as well. Like I said, I mean, I still get them all from distributors, but it is what it is. 9 out of 10. Then Thomas Duarte, 59 out of 99. Going to Miami. Jag 08. Then Eifert, 15 out of 99. Going to Cincy, Viking Mikey. There you go, bud. And I like this. I like this. Dude, you give me some Ray Ray down at the 28th draft pick overall. 47 out of 52. I'll take some Ray Ray on card all day. Are you freaking... Who needs sealed cases whenever you can do what I'm doing right now? Honestly, 47 out of 52. Go get yourself some of that right there. Oh, this isn't bad either. Who wants Breeze? 4 out of 10. Patch. Auto. Get serious, dude. Quit messing around. 4 out of 10 going to Stevie F. You think I was done? Oh, you guys thought I was done right there, right? Yeah. Okay. Not bad, right? How about a Dak Prescott true rookie out of 73 out of 75? Yo, Frankie, you hear me knocking? Well, let me in, dude. Let me in. Oh, well, I'd grade this one almost immediately, unless you were going to resell. The Breeze and the Ray Ray, I mean, why not? I probably would dodge the Ray Ray just because, I mean, dude, the auto is, it's so subjective. Every single time, like in my eyes, I'd be like, nope. I wouldn't do it because the auto is kind of like, you know, there's like some running of the marker. So he must have had like an old marker. So, I mean, there's a million things that I always look at. And then 90% of the time, it'll come back completely opposite of what I thought. A card that I didn't think would grade out, grades out. You know, I mean, so, but the Breeze looks absolutely gorgeous. So, and it, like I said, it all depends. It depends if you're looking for resell. And that's why there's a huge article on the forum as well that I just kind of break it down for you guys. I break it down there, Kemosabe. Dude, I'd grade the Dak Prescott almost instantly. And look who shows up. It's the other Kev. God dang, it's the other Kev. Holy smokes. So we didn't hit the bounty, but still four contenders, fat packs going on. Like I said, whoever gets these, they're going to get to see it, which is going to be pretty awesome. So, all right. So we're random off four of these. Same number can't win twice. We'll spread them out a little bit. Number 25, so Joey V, you got one of them. Number 17, Jag, 08. Number 23, ABDBDBD Scarface. And number 28, Long, 703. These are just freebies. You got the bounty on there. You got freebie packs. I told you, Christmas spirit, dude. Oh, what a gorgeous box, though. Don't Google that. That sounded instantly when I said that, I immediately regretted it. So, whatever you do, don't Google that. And we're going to do the next box of Impeccable. New Waterboy. Yeah, no, he probably was. Probably was. All right, I think the key was a big old swig of Coors Light. Yes. Okay. Good deal. All right, let's do Impeccable box number two. Like I said, loose box, schmoose box. I don't think I'd Google that either. You're going to get, it's going to auto-correct it. Whew, it's going to be weird. Box number two of Impeccable. That's what I'm saying, the other cab. This stuff should have been gone in 10 seconds flat. Yeah. Yeah, not bad. So here's everybody up in it. Oh, hey, the other Kev, I don't know if you saw it earlier, man, but I started to show everybody a little bit about the big old national break. I got all the BGS cards back in from back at, like, for the big national championship break. It's absolutely insane. Believe me, you guys are going to get so much more in details, and just if you make it into it, it's, I cannot describe how amazing it really is. So, dodged it again. All right, well, I mean, we're still getting damn good cards out of this stuff regardless. Let's see if we can continue it on. Bigger hits now, huh, Robo? Okay. Here's Archie Manning, 10 out of 10. Unless Dak Prescott's thumb is inside this box, I don't think he could. Here's Archie Manning, 10 out of 10, going to New Orleans. Who's got New Orleans? B. Hayes. Black Prism, Fine Richard Higgins, Brown, non-auto base. Probably not, Jag fan. Probably not. Not my, I mean, for me, probably not. Troy Aikman, 63 out of 75. Yeah, that's exactly what I do. 52 out of 75, Darrell Revis. That's why they have those fillers in there, so you can't do that, Waterboy. Here's Morris Boehringer, 5 out of 10. Going to Minnesota, Jason S. There you go, buddy. Then you got Johnny Williams, Elegance Helmet. And nameplate autograph of Johnny Williams going to Buffalo. Steel City up in there. And then you got Cardale Jones, 52 out of 75, going back over to Buffalo. So Steel City. Dude, it doesn't matter. Like, I would take any of these bigger hits over any silver card that you could possibly put in there. All right, here's Kirk Cousins, 8 out of 99. Water, boy, you're crazy. 8 out of 99. Kirk Cousins going to Washington. Superman. And then? I'll go ahead and flip the music back on for you guys, huh? Holy speak, got a priest on my arm, got a charm around. I'm just saying, dude, this stuff's just loaded. How about Joe Montana, Roger Craig, Jerry Rice, Ronnie Lott? That, my friends, is 1 out of 3. That's going to San Fran, putting Dondo on not only on the board, but on the map. Well, yeah, there we go. That's what I don't know. I guess it's tough. Holy dude, we haven't seen, out of all the cases, I think we busted like 15 cases, like 45, 50 boxes of impeccable, and we didn't see a multi-auto. I think this card goes to the Niners. Well, it's top or second to the third, the fourth. Yeah, it goes to the Niners, Kev. Yeah, I like it. But little baby Kirk Cousins for AD in there. But dude, this card is absolutely gorgeous. Would I grade this card? That's a no-brainer, Dondo. That's a no-brainer. Good night. Jeez, dude. Whew. All right, let me random off 4 of the contenders. Oh, yeah. You know, where you guys get those at? Just saying. You're going to get them early. It doesn't even come out until January 6th. Is it 21st? Probably going to get in trouble. So, I mean, all right, so you guys at least, if you guys get an auto out of one of these, get it up on the bay? ? I have no idea. All right, let me random off 4 of these here for you guys as well. So, number 30, Jason S. Number 1, Jason S. Number 8, Steel City. And number 17, Duck for Life. All right, so you guys are gonna get these packs a little early.
Yep.
Lot of luck with those packs. Okay, let me go ahead and save that up.